I am the chairperson of the IOC Athletes Commission. I was lucky that I was elected in 2004 after I stopped my career to be on the IOC Athletes Commission. And being the chair of the IOC Athletes Commission, you already have the responsibility of being on the IOC Executive Board, who is the highest body, in the Olympic movement to raise the voices of the athletes. So I'm very proud to take this role as serious as I can. On the side, I also have, I'm also the vice president of the IAAF Athletes Commission to make sure that the athletes within my sports have a voice to the highest body. And I'm a strong activist that the athletes have to have a voice within the Olympic movement, starting from the IOC, starting with the international federations. I'm also involved at the national level with my Olympic committee. I'm president of a national federation in athletics. But the thing that makes me tick and that I wake up for every day is my foundation. It's called the Frank Fredericks Foundation. That is the vehicle that I use to make sure that I can give back to the people that have supported me before and to their children. So I'm very proud that we give scholarships to talented Namibians, and hopefully we will give scholarships to talented Africans, and then we will give scholarships to the athletes at large. So I think I'm very proud of this project, and I hope that it can be a success in the future.